I am Dracula, and welcome to my bar. Today we make recipe for perfect shaken Bloody Mina. First, we take shaker, add ice. Healthy measure of vodka of choice. Take your tomato blood, pour to your heart's content. To that, we add dash of Tabasco, Worcestershire sauce, pepper, salt, and of course, squeeze of lemon juice. And then we shake. Take your glass, pour into glass. We add celery stick, straw, and enjoy.